Alright. This is officially the last video of Assassin's Creed Rogue for me. All I have to do is go and fort to solve. Oh, he's cracking. Not too bad. Figurehead's pretty cool. Barely see it, but. Now you can unlock the Tomb of Fortisol to collect my reward. One viewpoint, three chests.
Oi! If you slip away like that, mark my words. It will take more than that to lose you.
I'm a Templar master. Don't think you can take me on.
Down now. I have a clear shot.
Dang it, Shay, what are you doing? James Gunn armor. Ooh. Oh my. Oh, I like this. This is really nice armor. Jeez. Gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Is that it? Guess that was it.
captain has the helm.
I guess that was it. I mean, I guess. This is a pretty dope looking. This belongs to Robert DeSalve, I'm guessing. Robert DeSalve. That's it. Alright. It's been a fun run. Short story, but there's still a whole lot of stuff to do, you know what I mean? Well, all in all, I can't wait to play Unity. That's gonna be fun. It's gonna be different. Never played Unity before. But, yeah. All in all, one of my favorite Assassin's Creed games. Definitely one of my favorite characters, possibly my second favorite character. But, till next time, we'll be back with Unity.